Hey everybody, it is ShepardKinz here, and I guess I'm kind of doing updates. The first update is that I broke my camera, and I don't really have a camera to use at the current time. The good news is I guess it's kind of good news, but I got a new phone, and I have my other one, which is basically like the same thing, but it's not like a phone. Duh, of course. So I'm going to be using that one as an iPod and probably as a camera until I get a new camera. I'm asking him for my birthday. I don't know if my fiance is going to get me one or not, but I really, really hope he does. I can use that. And if I'm lucky, I can use my mom's camera, which unfortunately only holds 10 minutes of videos. So if I want to make like a really long video, I have to be really diligent about uploading them onto my computer and then going back and recording more. One thing though is that I don't have a lot of time to do videos, and when I do have the time, I don't have the ambition. I just started school, finally, last week, and for those who don't know, which is probably most people or anybody who cares, I don't know, I am studying to be a teacher, so I'm getting ready to enter the education program, to be able to the teacher education program, and there's a lot I have to do this semester. I have to get my GPA up, I have to take tests, and I have to pass them, and the hardest part about these tests is the math part, so I'm trying to study so I'm not wasting my money on these tests. So I'm really stressed out, and on top of that, I'm working and still trying to move into an apartment. I've been really, really bad with finances. Both my fiance and I have been struggling a lot because most of the money we make either went to a family vacation that we were paying off in July, which was a lot of fun, but now the money's going to bills and to my school supplies, and I feel like we're hardly saving anything, which really stinks. But we're really, really trying, and hopefully we can get out of my parents' house so that you don't have to see this as the background. You can see my house, which hopefully it will be a better background. I don't know. Basically, I'm sitting in the kitchen right now. What I also wanted to make a video about was relating to the fact that I'm entering and preparing to enter the teacher education program, is that since I will be observing in a classroom, I have to watch what I say on social media. This includes YouTube, especially YouTube, because there's my face, so there's no denying that it's me. So I cannot do rant videos anymore. This makes me a little sad because they were kind of popular, but I don't want any backlash, so I am going through all of my videos and placing every single rant video in private, so you will not be able to see them anymore. I'm not going to delete them because I may want to use them for something someday, and it'd be nice to at least have them, but anything that has a bunch of cussing in it, anything that could be taken and used against me, you will not be able to access. That kind of stinks because, well, I do make an additional income off of my videos. It's not like a lot of money, but I do. So that's kind of cutting into what I make. But I really want to be a teacher. I've wanted to be a teacher since I was a little kid, and I'm finally being able to do it. I have the passion. I'm ready to do it. I just have to make these changes. That also, of course, means that I have to delete a ton of pictures off of my Instagram, because there are pictures that I've taken when I've been out with my family of age, let me add, of age, drinking to celebrate St. Patrick's Day because I'm Irish, or having a drink on New Year's Eve, something like that, or like my birthday having a drink. I have to remove all those because they could be seen as inappropriate. So I have to really watch what I say from now on. So I really hope that my videos aren't boring from now on. I will still try to make them entertaining, even though they have to be family friendly. I think that's pretty much it. I'm going to really, really try to make videos from now on. I don't really know what to make videos on. I'm really sorry about background noise, by the way. Apparently, this computer's microphone picks up a lot of noise. I don't even know if you heard me. That was just my neighbor pulling out my driveway. But apparently, this microphone picks up a lot of noise. I think that's pretty much it. I do apologize for not really doing much of late at all. I think the only videos I've uploaded lately were two videos of songs I made at Tomodachi Life, which not everybody can enjoy because they're about characters I do at a roleplay I do, which is also where a lot of my attention goes. I'm addicted to this stupid thing. Oh, and the podcasts, which I don't do every week, even though I want to, because I just have been struggling for time. So I appreciate everybody for still staying subscribed to me and not unsubscribing, because I just haven't been doing anything. I really appreciate that. If you have any video requests or video suggestions, you can always ask me. If I can do it, I'll do it. I'm also always trying to do better with videos. So, like, I don't know when I can, but it's on my list to get a tripod and to get, well, I really like a GoPro, but they're kind of expensive, just to get stuff that will make my videos better. So I really appreciate you guys watching my videos. I do, of course, have, well, I don't think they call it that anymore, but it used to be a YouTube partnership. So I do make money off of my videos, and those help with my bills, which I am struggling so much with, especially since I went back to school. So now I don't have free availability, so I don't have nearly as many hours as I used to. It got cut down from like 30 to 10 a week. So that's really unfortunate, and I feel really bad because I have to rely on my fiance to help me pay for things, and I feel like I'm not doing my part, but I'm trying very, very hard. So again, I appreciate you guys, everything that you do. I have to go do some homework before I have to get going for night class. I have to leave in about an hour and a half for this night class, and I'm just so tired, but I have a lot to do. So thanks everybody for watching, and I hope you have a really great week. Bye.